Someone asked a question. The cows, they are Vatsalya praying for Krishna. So are they higher than the Sakas who have Sakya praying?
Not like pure animals, huh?
Cows in Vrindavan. The cows in Vrindavan, they have Vatsalya praying for Krishna. So they are more in graduation, elevated than Sakha, Krishna Sakha.
Maybe. But not like the
Nama. But
they are Vatsalya. They cannot be, cannot express their idea. They cannot tell only.
So he was asking pastime with cows.
That Krishna should be my son. And I will give my
milk.
So that devotee was asking pastimes of with cows is higher than pastime with suckers?
Yes, because then God is not.
If somebody is following, wants to follow Muda Brajbasis, who they think is created this world, who is maintaining the world? Because Krishna cannot. If somebody is trying to follow Muda Brajbasis, who will they think is creating and maintaining the world? Or who do they pray to?
Narayan. Like Nandava praying Narayan, Yasodamaya praying Narayan.
So gradually we should come to worship Narayan like this? No, I meant this.
He's telling that Brajabasis, they worship Krishna but by love and affection only. Who is thinking, they are thinking, who created the world? That must be Narayan is creating the world. Should we think like that if we are developing interest to develop Brajabhava?
Should we worship Lord Narayan or Shira Narayan?
Why only Brajabasi then think?
First we do Brajabasi and then Salagram they worship.
Narayan and Krishna. Because clouds but waves are stronger than others. Any more questions?
Gurudev, how can somebody in Sakya Prem be completely happy if Madhurya Prem is higher?
Anyone who has the mood of Sakha or Dasya or Vatsalya, how can they be happy if highest mood is Madhurya Sringaras?
For you all know any mood. When how will come? You can see that what you are, but covered with glass, in prem clearly everything.
Now by that mood he will be happy. He knows that Vatsukha Ras and Vatsalya Ras and Madhur Ras higher than Sukha.
In his bhava.
Yeah, but at that time they'll think these are higher or he will be happy by his own Ras.
At that time of bhava, will the sadhak think that, oh, what highest mood is Madhurya?
First let them come in bhava. Okay. Then talk.
What is serving here? You are happy or you are not happy? No. Then? You are seeing the sonnas are sitting there, putting in hari katha, but you are having sound system. If you are happy, then they will be in rasara, sukha, they will be happy also, no problem.
They think they are higher. Where is
Go ahead. Speak loud.
Oh, Gurudev, ek prashna hai.
Ask.
Smriti Purana, this shloka explains that even when we enthusiastically want to attain parabhakti, in the trying to attain this parabhakti, we may create a disturbance that then prevents us attaining the parabhakti. What is the remedy? Because I have understood in this sangha that I have caused disturbance. Willingly or unwillingly, knowingly or unknowingly, I have caused disturbance to other devotees because of maybe some disturbing element in my kundali. What I want to pray to Gurudev to remove this so that I can...
1 hour
Hari
question.
Guru Vaishnava. What is the remedy for removing such disturbing element in our kundali, like Rahu in our chart?
Bas.
That's the remedy.
What is the remedy?
Bas.
Because it's attachment.
Bas is the remedy.
When you progress in Krishna consciousness in bhajan, then it will change.
Padmanabha Maharaj, what he is telling.
Okay.
Attach 22.
Yeah, he's asking the question that just like this verse, Shruti Shmiti Puranadi Pancharatrik Vihin Vina Aikantiki Harer Bhaktir Utpatai Vikalpate. So there it is stated that somebody who's even trying to do one-pointed bhakti, that if they're not doing according to Shruti Shmiti Puranas, following properly, they may cause, it will be a disturbance, utpata. So he is telling that in the time that he has been in this sangha, that he has caused some disturbance, and
knowingly
or unknowingly, he wants to rectify that. He is asking also because some influence of Rahu or any planetary, huh? Yeah, kundali, some influence of some planet. So how to remove this?
Because Rahu is eternal principle. How that can be moved on this?
Yeah, yeah. So Rahu, first of all, Rahu is not an eternal principle. It's in the material realm. So Sri Guru and taking shelter of Sri Guru and his instructions is far beyond any astrological influence. So the main remedy is that we have to surrender fully to Sri Guru's instructions without any sense of false prestige, any pride, just become his humble servant and then become the servant of his servants. And in this way, all disturbance will be eliminated.
Prabhupada said that one kick Krishna can remove millions of problems.
Yeah.
If you will assure me that... I need your assurance that you will remove this, because I know other devotees have had disturbance and you have said, I will remove, so I beg you.
Yeah, but
mercy.
Gurudev will remove if you make yourself, if you
loyalty,
make yourself...
Loyalty is the key of success. You have to be loyal to Gurudev then.
Yes.
Keep your own independent and...
I remember in England, on a morning walk, you asked the same question to Gurudev years and years ago, and he said, don't worry about Rahu and Ketu.
Yeah.
They know me. I know them and they know me and they fear me. Just follow me.
Yes.
Yeah. Even in the following I may create a disturbance, and that is then the impediment.
No, if you follow properly, then it will not be a disturbance to others and to yourself.
Stop.